Uses of radioactive isotopes. The isotopes which have a radioactive nature are called radioisotopes. There are various applications for these radioisotopes, primarily in the field of medicine, agriculture, industry, and meteorology. Several examples in the field of medicines are: radioactive sodium is used to detect a clot in the human body. A different isotope of sodium is injected into the limb, and its flow rate in the body is studied. Radioactive cobalt, due to its gamma radiation, is used to treat cancer and kill cancer cells. The functioning of thyroid can be studied by iodine isotope. Several uses in industry. Modern industry uses radioisotopes in a variety of ways to improve productivity and, in some cases, to gain information that cannot be obtained in any other way. Sealed radioactive sources are used in industrial radiography, gauging applications, and mineral analysis. Short-lived radioactive material is used in flow tracing and mixing measurements. Gamma sterilization is used for medical supplies, some bulk commodities, and, increasingly, for food preservation. Nuclear techniques are increasingly used in industry and environmental management. The constant analysis and rapid response of nuclear techniques, many involving radioisotopes, mean that a reliable flow and analytic data can be constantly available. This results in reduced cost with increased product quality. Agriculture. Radiation is also used in agriculture to sterilize male pupae of an insect that could damage crops. These males are usually released to mate with females which produce unfertilized eggs. This is effective in pest control as it reduces the population of insects. Another agricultural use of radioisotopes is the genetic modification of plants and animals. Here, it is used to confer high resistance to pest and disease, early maturing, improved productivity, high nutritional value, climate resistance, adaptation, etc.